Former Hidalgo County Sheriff Lupe Treviño will join the likes of former County Commissioner Sylvia Handy as an elected official convicted of a federal crime.
Yeah, and just like Handy, Treviño will also be collecting taxpayer dollars during his retirement. Action 4's Nadia Galindo investigates why this is and if people agree.
Former Sheriff Lupe Treviño spent 26 years working for Hidalgo County. Now, even if he's given prison time, it won't change the fact that county residents will pay $2 for every $1 he contributed to his pension.
Working for Hidalgo County may be the right choice if you want a great retirement plan.
I think that's why a lot of people try to work for the county.
And former Hidalgo County Sheriff Lupe Treviño may agree. Even after pleading guilty to federal money laundering charges, he will still enjoy the benefits of his retirement plan.
Texas state law does not provide for any reduction in a member's pension due to a member's criminal conviction.
County Treasurer Norma Garcia says each employee contributes 7% of their paycheck to a 401A. When the employee retires, the county matches each dollar by two. The same goes for any retired employee who is convicted of a crime.
There have been some previous elected officials of Hidalgo County that have gone to prison, and they have received their annuities.
That list includes former County Commissioner Sylvia Handy, convicted on federal and local charges in the phantom employee scandal. And now Treviño will soon be added to that list.
He's going to be in prison, hopefully in prison. He doesn't deserve it.
To qualify for retirement, county employees have three options. They must be over 60 with at least 8 years of employment, work for the county for at least 20 years, or their age plus 25 years of employment must equal 75. Treviño meets all three requirements.
He performed his job for a lot of years, and then he went wrong. I don't know. I don't think it's right to penalize him for all of that time that he was a good sheriff.
He made $140,595 as sheriff of Hidalgo County and will likely be paid thousands of taxpayer dollars. The only way this could change is if state legislatures revise the law.
Now, Treviño is set to appear in federal court for sentencing on July 25th. Live in the Hidalgo County newsroom, Nadia Glendale, Action 4 News.